And today, soccer players will compete for the Keeper's Cup Trophy. Now, this tournament will honor two teenagers tragically killed in separate car crashes. The proceeds will give to the Guido Memorial Foundation and the Luke Messick Football Charities. There will also be a silent auction, and the items will help pay for stays in hotels and soccer camps. It's all set to happen at the HR Sportsplex on 79th Street in Newport News.